So I support clients around the world, often in areas that I've never been to myself or I don't really know. And I use the members directory pretty frequently when I'm getting ready to travel or if I'm working on a project to support a client. I've often found that if I go into the members directory, if I'm looking for a specific location, I can then email, message a number of ASIS colleagues, and more often than not, someone or a couple of people will come back to me and help me. And to be honest, as I support a client, global client network, it's almost impossible for me to know everything about everywhere. And I've leant very heavily on my ASIS network in the last 10 years of my security career.